Before Muslims were directed to face the Kaaba in Mecca for prayer, Al-Aqsa was the first Qibla, the initial direction of worship. But its significance doesn't stop there. Al-Aqsa is also where the miraculous night journey, known as Al-Isra Mi'raj, took place. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was transported from Mecca to Jerusalem, where he ascended through the seven heavens.